Tell me who you are and what you do.
My name is Alli, and I'm a designer and an artist here in Yellowknife. I'm a graphic designer by trade. I work for a company called Calent. But in my spare time, I like to do art. It's kind of always been one of my passions. My art, I would say, is kind of more of a whimsical fairy tale style. I like to kind of make imaginary things kind of come to life on my paintings and in my art. So none of it's really from anything but my own head and my own creations. And I love color and love to use acrylics, so it's something I do a lot of.
What kind of stuff do you do? I see some paintings here. What kind of medium is that?
All of it's acrylic. I mostly work in acrylic, and I use different techniques, some watercolor techniques with it. And I also like to use a lot of layers. I'm kind of a big fan of primary colors and just what you can get from mixing a few of those. So a lot of my stuff's pretty vibrant and colorful. It's kind of...
So can we find it any other place but at Old Town Ramble and Ride today?
You can contact me directly, but no, I'm just kind of getting started. This is my second kind of show. I was at Folk on the Rocks this year, but this is my second one. And but hoping to kind of get out more. Possibly at Flowers by Manuela, we'll have a new little art area downtown that my stuff might be at.
So where can folks contact you if they want to come and see your stuff?
They can email me, or they can give me a shout at 445-5955. Or my email is ahowie@kellett.nt.ca.
Could you repeat that? There was some noise in the background.
Sure, it's ahowie, which is A-H-O-W-I-E, at Kellett, K-E-L-L-E-T-T.nt.ca.
Okay.
Always online.
All right. Okay. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Have fun.